I am a student. I study bioanalytical chemistry and pharmaceutical analysis, and I live on my own. Most of my lectures are online, and there's hardly an opportunity to meet friends. Of course, at the beginning, wearing of mask was really terrible, and my friends felt the same way as well. I meet most of my friends outside, or we get to talk online or via video call. Of course, it is getting on my nerves, but this situation is temporary, and I hope things get better very soon.